out another fire there. Child of God, I have discovered that the error that proceeded from the ruler was the error of the mouth. The Bible says where the word of a king is, there is power. The reason why you are suffering from the evil is the misuse of the mouth. The Bible said in Numbers 14:28, whatever I hear you say, that will I do unto them. So if you have been oppressed, it's because your mouth has not declared. If you are in poverty, it's because your mouth has not declared. The Bible speaking said, life and death are in the power of the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof. Child of God, God brought them from Egypt, saw them through the wilderness, gave them manna, guided them by day by the pillar of cloud, by night by fire. He showed them what he was capable of doing, but their mouth, when they said, we cannot enter, by that error, they were wasted in the wilderness. Can I prophesy to somebody? After today, with your mouth, you will collect your destiny. With your mouth, you will collect your healing. With your mouth, you will recover your destiny. With your mouth, you will take over your throne. Somebody shall fire. Somebody shall fire. Can I announce to somebody here, one of the gifts that Jesus gave the disciples before he left was the gift of the mouth. He said, I will give you a mouth, and I will teach you how to use it, that all your adversary put together, all of them put together, but in the village, in the city, on the mountain, in the shrine, all your enemies put together by the use of the mouth will not be able to gainsay or resist. Can I talk to somebody here? After today, nobody will resist your rulership. Not power will resist your rulership. If you are the